to Fallout 4. We are here in the Galactic Zone. If you remember last time, we took control of the Galactic Zone. We gave it to the whatever group they are. I can't remember what they're called now. One of the raider groups, anyway. We haven't completely done completely got all of the little control modules that we need to unlock this armor, which looks quite smashing, but to be fair, there is 5 of them outside of this zone anyway, so I feel fairly comfortable leaving here and then coming back at some point just to kind of make sure that we're not just like in one area constantly. Now where are we actually going to go? Oh, I see, that's just what Galactic Zone is. So we kind of found out exactly what happened to these poor traders here. Ooh, I didn't see in here. Let's have a little look up here. Ooh, look at this. A bit of ammo, which is super useful. What have we got going on around here then? I can't wait to go there. That looks awesome. Now I hope you guys are all doing very well. I'm doing great. Thanks for asking. I know you're just about to. What are these? Cotton candy bites. I really, really hate cotton candy. I just feel it's disgusting, honestly. It's like eating cotton wool. It's horrible. I don't like it at all. I know a lot of people do, and I'm sorry if you do, but you're wrong. Anyway, on that bombshell, we're going to head off to the next zone. Shall we head here? Dry Rock Gulch. That seems as good a place as any. I've got a day off tomorrow, so I'm just recording in the evening here on Friday night. Oh, so that's the exit from the Galactic Zone that we... I'm not sure if we actually came out this way or not. So it looks like these guys had kind of set up some sort of, wow, he had a lot of caps. Yeah, it looks like they had set up some sort of, like, maybe defense area. And the robots, I'm not quite sure what happened with the robots, whether they came to life or they were here already. Oh god. Oh, it's an ant. It's a tiny little ant that I just probably totally overkilled. But yeah, I've got a day off tomorrow, which is fantastic. Really looking forward to doing a lot of recording because I've got a lot to do. I've got a week off soon as well, actually, so I'm not that worried. But what the hell are you shooting again? Is it another ant? You are like totally overreacting to those ants. Yeah, I've got a lot to do basically, which I don't mind. I just haven't been able to do it. It's not a case of like, oh, I don't want to do any recordings. It's just like been so busy with work and things like that. So is that like an area up there as well? That'd be mental if it is. Jesus Christ, what the hell is that thing? Kill it with fire. A bloodworm. What the freaking hell is that? I'm not sure I want to go to this Dry Gulch Canyon anymore. Jesus. Yeah, I've just been super busy with work and stuff, so... I kind of always say to myself, like, oh great, it's full of bloodworms. Brilliant. I always kind of say to myself, if you feel like you're too tired to record or whatever, just don't, because that's why I like to have a little bit of a backlog, because it never comes out well when... Oh, Jesus Christ. Where are these things? This reminds me of the film Tremors. It's a legendary at least, so... get a bit of grade A trash. That's grade A trash. Sometimes the legendary weapons you get are amazing, and sometimes they are. Okay, what have we got here? So it's like a little Wild West town. That's pretty cool. With a ton of bloodworms. Now, actually. Okay, Jesus, where'd it go? I can see Vats is going to be super important. Used to be a robot there, and there, for some reason, that's Sheriff Hawk. Oh god, that's a legendary one as well. Get out of it. Oh god, I managed to be crippled. Should I be using like a melee weapon here? Let's get one out just in case. A Ghoul Slayer's metal left arm. Trash, but maybe want something a bit quicker. We'll get the sword out. Let's see. I like your hat a lot, Sheriff Hawk. Absolutely. Oh, I can find out what's going on. I'm going to play along.
I could bring a little law and order to these parts, Sheriff. You got yourself a deputy.
The door to Mulligan's mine is locked up. I got a spare key in a safe by the theater.
Me thinks Sheriff Hawk is not all that he makes out to be. Self and cowboy hat. Keep forgetting the controls though. Where are we? Okay, so it's much worse than what I'm wearing, but and that's also terrible, but I'm gonna wear it anyway just to kind of see what we look like. Let's put away the sword. Oh my god, that's incredible. That is like a total 70s outfit, isn't it? I don't appear to have any hair. Shall I try and do this all in the in this outfit? Oh, I can't though, because I'm going to be super over encumbered, so sorry. That has fatally crashed. At least this guy died happy, eh? I mean, that's one thing. Looks like we got some kind of dispensaries there. There's a door over here. Oh. Oh god, this does not look good. I'm going back to a gun. It's gone. That's actually pretty good for those. For those ants, because the explosion generally will take care of them. Okay, we got flying ants. Wait, why is my hat off? Jesse's personal log.
This has got to be the worst case. Caleb came up with another way to torture us with a ridiculous method, I guess. First it was all the drinking, which, admittedly, was fun at first. But now the guy's refusing to bathe and subjecting us to the worst body odor ever known to mankind.
Oh dear. So I guess these are like the actors who played the parts. So one of them was a massive drunk, the other one seems to, well, they both seem to think that they are proper actors. A Nuka Sunrise recipe, okay. I'll dig it. Tickets, 150, thank you. Not much of use there. Actually, take the aluminium canister. We'll unlock this, even though I think it just goes out to the back there, because it's XP for nothing, basically. Hey, doing their gauge. Yeehaw. I love kind of western theme stuff. Some of my favourite movies are westerns. It's a shame they don't really kind of make them that much anymore. Nuka-Cola Orange, eh? I'm going to make a big display when I come out of here. To a oh Jesus, I do not like those things. Oh, giant crickets. Okay, giant crickets, bloodworms. Recipe out of it. Sorry for keep opening my Pip-Boy. Basically what's happening there is I've been playing Destiny a lot, and the reload button is the Pip-Boy button in Fallout 4. I could actually, to be fair, I could remap it, I think, but I'm too lazy, so I'm not going to. And you may already have seen, like, my first Destiny video. You probably would have seen both of them actually at this point, this is going up after the second one, but I've been really enjoying jumping back into that game again, and I'm definitely getting the bug for it again. It's one of those weird things where, it's one of those weird games where it's not, don't get me wrong, it's not a bad game in any way, it's not a masterpiece in terms of a game. Yeah, it's not going to be like in the top 10 games of all time or anything, but it's just so damn addictive to play. Who's this? The giddy up kid.
You got to help me. My
rustle up some horses for you, huh, cowboy? I'll be back before sundown.
That's an amazing actor.
Remember, check the Nuka Gola refreshment stand. That's where they usually run off.
Really? Drop a giddy up buttercup in the corral. Okay, well, this is the refreshment stand, right? So where's the giddy up? My god, this is just like Diabetes Central, isn't it, around here? Jesus, I shall take you. Oh no, I'm carrying too much.
Hey.
Gage. I kind of loaded him up. I can drop some of this stuff on him, can I? Part of me wants to put him in the Western outfit. In fact, I'm going to try and do that. Gage. That is magnificent, my friend. Especially with that eye patch. Okay, gonna drop the giddy up in here. And where is it? Under junk, probably, isn't it? Yeah. Yard. Why would they include that here? I guess to make the town look more authentic. I do not like these.
People of Dry Rock Gulch are about to meet the friendliest bartender in town. Have my word.
Appreciate it. You'll be delivering to Prospector Owen upstairs and Miss Trixie and Candy Hank in town.
Okay. Can I steal your stimpak, please? Thanks. Where is Andy Hank? Is this him? That's a lady. Is this him? Serve drink. There you go. Oh, I'm definitely taking that hat.
Tonight,
do you know who I'm going to give it to? Yeah, that's right. The guy with the one eye. Gage.
Heads up. Heads up.
We need to trade. Oh my god, you look so badass. I've got a radiation storm as well. That's not good. Let's just set this quest so that we are tracking it so I know where to go. Say there's plenty one behind me, isn't there?
Due to a mix-up at Safari Adventures Animal Waste Facility, apple juice will not be served this evening.
Okay, so there's some ants over here. Actually reminds me of the quest. Is it in? I think it's just normal Fallout 3 where you have to go up against some Fallout. Who's that? One-eyed Ike. I don't want to kill him though. Oh no. Oh, sorry. I need to step back. Can't I? No, you know what? One-eyed Ike. You're gonna die, buddy. Tried to reason with One-Eyed Ike, but he wasn't having it. Give me a damn safe code. Thank you. A Western revolver are awesome. What's that look like? Actually, it does alright. Oh, that's sweet. Ah, we gotta serve the drinks. Got a black cowboy hat, okay. That might be looking a little bit better on old Gage over here. And is there a hat around? No hat, okay. I really like root beer. That's just a thing. I'm a big fan of that. Don't see it. Oh wow, okay, that's really interesting. I don't have a gun like that. It does more damage on more withdrawal effects you have. That's super cool. Wow, I really need to take a stim pack as well.
Look alive.
Yeah. And when I say loot, what I mean is you're gonna hold all the junk. Yeah, you don't see very much root beer in England, actually. You can't carry anymore, damn. You know what? I've got to give him the revolver, haven't I? Because, what ammo does it take again? Is it the .44? Okay. Yeah, because he's the cowboy. He's the cowboy, he's got to have the cowboy gun. Yeah, you don't see root beer in England very much at all, which is a real shame actually. I really like it, but, you know. They might already be all dead, Doc.
Oh yeah, Owen, Trixie and Hank told me all about the California Gold Rush. Fun and educational.
Now that's good to hear. You did a fine job, partner. Here's my part of the safe combination. And hey, why not take a few more?
Oh wow, thanks. Six bottles of Nuka Cola Wild that has left me over encumbered. Well, thank you so much. What can we get rid of? Why have I got?
Yeah,
I remember. I can't drop that. Can I? Okay, definitely drop that. And anything else I can drop? No, but we should equip them, I think, and use them a bit more. She got a level up there as well, I had no idea. Okay, so what do we want? My sneak. that's... no, I don't really have any automatic. I actually want heavy weapons. Funnily enough, because I want to start using some of them, because they just look really fun. The harpoon gun, stuff like that. Mini guns. It's just quite good fun sometimes. Right, so we're going to go back and open this safe, I guess. Now we have all the combination. It's a shame I didn't get to see what old Ike wanted, but I think I must have accidentally hit him when I was attacking those bloodworms and ants. It's just a shame. Shame that I thought maybe doing the old Skyrim thing of putting your weapon away might have made it passive again, but it didn't. Yay. Mad Mulligan's mine key. Into Mad Mulligan's mine. Should we talk to the sheriff first just to see what he's say anything. Not gonna say anything else to me then. Let's go into Mad Mulligan's mind then, I guess. I really like the aesthetic of Nuka World. It's kind of awesome. It's a great idea to have this kind of theme park. And oh my god, what is this? Cowhide Western outfit added. Seriously, running low on ammo. Probably shouldn't be shooting these things. There's Sheriff Eagle. Let's just butcher these things. There we go. Okay, we'll talk to him in a sec. I just want to have a look up here. So we just smash our way around. What have we got up here? Standby entrance. Oh, this is to get onto the minecart. Oh, this is Matt Mulligan's mine. Okay, let's go over and talk to Sheriff Eagle. So we've got Sheriff Hawk and Sheriff Eagle. Let's see what they both want. Oh, is this like, oh, he's like, does the other entrance. I gotcha. Oh, wow, that's one hit. Did you see that? Gotcha. Yeah, I should just be using melee on these things. A plasma infused combat shotgun. I was gonna say, but I'm over encumbered. Okay, gauge.
Look alive. Here's everything I got.
Like 50% of this game is literally. Basically. I'll take that and just drop it because I do not need it. Did I give him that? Oh, I probably did to hold because I've got no ammo for it. Shotgun. Yeah, I'm gonna drop it. I'm never gonna use that, so I could use this combat shotgun. Though to be honest with you, I already have a combat shotgun, so I don't think it's that used, and they're really heavy, so I don't think I'm going to. Yeah, so there's like two entrances. I'm basically Sheriff Eagle here. Yeah, it says the same thing as Chef Hawk. Okay, oh, that's fine. Let's take another one of these. Oh, it brings back memories of going to theme parks, going around the queuing systems. The good old days, eh? And be queuing for hours just to go on certain roller coasters. And then you go to a roller coaster for like 3 minutes, and that's it. Okay. Oh, so that's changed. That'll be the exit. I don't want that outfit. I've already got a Western outfit, thanks. My good friend Gage. Oh, he looks pretty badass, I must admit, with that revolver out. Makes me a bit jealous. Okay, so there's just going to be like tons and tons of bloodworms around here, isn't there? Is this? Is that actually a dead guy? Yeah, Terry Tanaka. Terry's note. He's got a Western revolver, prospector's hat, and an orange shirt, Western outfit. I'll have a look at his note. Where is it? So it was under Terry's note, I think. Take over this park. Dry Rock Gulch has always had the best defensive positions. We'll make our stand here. That didn't work out too well, did it, Terry? Sorry about that, buddy. Yeah, okay. What's happened down here then? Wow. I apologize if that gave you a scare. I had no idea that was going to happen. That was disgusting. And she gave me a bit of a jump too. What's in here? Oh, we got the employee's key, did we? Got that of Terry Tanaka, I guess. Snub nose 44. Well, we don't need that, but we'll take the 44 rounds. This kind of says to me that there's something big coming. To have like a missile launcher here. I have a feeling like the source of these bloodworms is going to be like a massive bloodworm or something. I'll take the wonder glue and that's it. Got to be a bit more picky. I think after this I'll head back to our quote unquote home. Drop off all the resources we got, probably do that off camera a little bit. I wanted to probably do that after Nuka Zone, or I was going to do a bit more of it off camera, but as I kind of said, I've there we go. Just been super busy, so I have not had time to play anything other than what I have kind of recorded and a little bit of another game, which the freaking hell is that thing? Bloodwork of God. What have we got? Violent harpoon gun, yes. Harpoon ourselves a whale, guys. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, indeed. Well, our head seems to be floating in midair. Jesus Christ. I know this is a total waste, by the way. Of harpoons, but it's just good fun. Take that, you sucker. houses. Okay. So that's where the bloodworms are coming from, was it? What's the bit in that those? Yep. I should have used Molotovs probably. Yeah, take that. See if the Bloodborne Queen's got anything on her. Just meat. That's a bit boring. What's this guy doing? Okay, interesting. I've got a cooking station there. Let's see if we can actually craft anything out of these. Bloodworms. Oh, we got the cricket stuff there. Crispy cave cricket. Anything for the blood? Roasted bloodworm. Well, there we go. Done ourselves a little bit of cooking. Mad Mulligan's minecart. Coaster. These things are just gonna jump out, aren't they? Left, right, centre. Don't need anything that's in there. There we go. We'll take the meat, it's free XP at the end of the day at any sort of cooking station. Oh, look at that dead carcass over there. Disgusting. These guys did not have a good time on the roller coaster, or maybe they had too good a time on the roller coaster. Oh, wrong button again. Just not even wasting the ammo on him. Saying there's one game I have actually played, which I haven't recorded over the last few days, and that is Forza Horizon 3, which is a fantastic game if you're into racing games and you have the ability to play it, i.e. you have an Xbox One or a PC. I highly recommend it. I will do some videos on it, though not too many, because well, get out of it, suckers. Right. Too many videos because it get out of it. It's not probably series worthy or anything, but it's amazingly beautiful. The game is stunning. Ricky's note, okay. Double barrel shotgun, sawn off barrel. Don't want any of that. Let's look at Ricky's note. Yeah, so I'll talk about it more when I do a video on it, but it is pretty good. It's really good. I hadn't played Forza Horizon 2, I'd only played Forza Horizon, and wow, it's pretty impressive. Now, where's that note? Here we go. Ricky's note. There we go. We got pushed back into the mine an hour long, you know, now. I keep hearing things, tremors or something. I don't think we're alone here. God help us. Yeah, God did not help you out, did he, Ricky? You got a pretty bum deal. Is this like the gift shop or something then? Let's have a little look around here. I'll turn on my light. Ew, okay. A souvenir shop terminal. Crystal liquor decanter, yes please. I don't really want teapot. Got the employee's key. Oh, gotta unlock this. hopefully I can kind of level up my big guns. So I think that'd be quite good fun. Now, a big gun is a lot of fun, I think, anyway. Nuka World DLC, we'll take it. Reward money, we'll take. Oh, okay, we got a part medallion. Awesome. Yeah. Okay, buddy. Wow, he does look like a bad guy in a bad Western movie, actually. Now, report back to the sheriff. I can't believe I'm actually going around the queue there, not just jumping over. Okay, Sheriff Igor. Okay, we've got to assign a gang to Dry Rock Gulch. Now I was thinking, actually, what should I do? Should I just assign the same people to all the parks? Kind of start a bit of a gang war, you know? I think that could be fun. I think it was the disciples I gave it to last time. Up here we need to go. Yeah, by the looks of it is. Ooh, something glowing. Another recipe as well. A Nuka Cola victory. Nuka Cola Extreme. Awesome. So that looks like that's the Wild West area done. That's a bit quicker, I think, then, or a lot quicker than the Galactic Zone. I think we pretty much did everything. There's the minecart area. Yeah, we went round. Maybe we didn't go to that bit there. I'm not going to go there now, though. But next time, I guess we're going to head off into a different section of the park. Yeah, thank you very much for watching, guys. As always, it's been a pleasure.